What's up guys, today I will show you the new tutorial of jerking levitation trick. Okay, before starting this, please like this video, target 500 likes, reach it, and let's see the tutorial. And now you want to record the camera with a tripod and you want to act like this. Okay, you act like you have a superpowers and levitate the can. You want to act it, there is really a can. And we do this edit on the Videoleap app. You want to download this one. Play Store, you want to click on the plus icon and add a camera video. Sometimes the video is not at the zoom, so you want to zoom at the full screen. And now you want to record the another video, animate the can frame by frame. I want to animate this can frame by frame. Okay, this video is given in the description. If you didn't know how to open the description and how to download this video on description, call me guys. And now you want to remove the extra part and you want to remove the blue screen. You want to go to chroma key, okay, chroma, and play the circle on a blue, and you want to do some settings like increase the intensity and decrease the shadow like that, and you want to arrange the can on the table. Okay, and let's see it. Okay, perfect. Oh, here the can is go outside of the video. You want to animate this can frame by frame. You want to animate this according to a magical video, according to your hands. And some people call me how to animate anything like this. Okay, if you didn't know, call me guys and give answer as soon as possible. And some people ask me, bro, Videoleap is not available in phone, and I answer him, the Videoleap is now available in Play Store. Okay, and before you animate it, you see like this. To look more realistic, you want to create a shadow of the can. You want to go to duplicate the can video and you want to rotate this. And first place it on the below of the video. And now click on the first can video. And now you want to arrange it to. You want to drag the line and it automatically changes to 2. And you want to adjust the second can video to look more real shadow effect. Okay, you want to decrease all the icons like saturation, vibrance, warmth, etc. And now you want to decrease the opacity, the second can video. Decrease the opacity at 51. And let's see it how it look like. Okay, perfect. You want to do some effects to look more real. Okay, the tutorial is enough. Here you want to export this video.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.